This afternoon, Iowa Governor Kim Reynolds signing a bill that requires schools to offer 100% in-person learning for students. That bill passing through both the Iowa Senate and the House on Thursday night. Now, it requires the schools to give parents the option to send their students back to school full-time. Now, families can still choose to keep their kids home for virtual learning or do hybrid learning if they'd like. Governor Reynolds says it's time to get some normalcy back for our children.
By far, the majority want to be back in school. That's what this is about. It's about the kids. We've seen the data. We've seen the statistics. They're failing. They're falling behind. A lot of them haven't had a touch for over 11 months. That's unconscionable. It's unconscionable to think of their social, emotional well-being and to think of not having access to behavioral health. I mean, who are we? We have a responsibility to make sure these kids have a safe environment to learn in.
This goes into effect on February 15th.